Here's Louis E. Laws in 1930, is just about time head of New York State's most famous penal institution, was being hailed as author of 20,000 Years in Sing Sing. Laws started as warden at Sing Sing in 1905.